Welcome to Analytics with Nax. I'm happy and so excited to announce Analytics with Nax turning 1 year today. And this is the time where I need to sit back and look at what has happened and what I can do next. And today I'm going to cover some of the topics related to highlights, feedback, and what the roadmap of Analytics with Nax. Before beginning, I would like to thank each and every supporter of this channel. Without your support, this channel and our efforts will be vain. Let's begin with a quick story. We started this channel on 31st May 2020, and I would like to just tell how it started. It is not intentional to, there is no plan to start channel with some content or to earn money or something. The only purpose of this channel is I don't have anything to do during the lockdown, right? So I'm away from my family and I need to spend something productive, right? So in that way, I thought of I'm good at training. I did trainings earlier, the classroom online trainings. So I love teaching people. So that is where it triggered. I started with one of the video Power BI installation. It went well and people, the response from the people are really good. Then it started. So there is nothing, no very big story behind it. So let's begin with the highlights of the channel. So now we have 7k plus subscribers, 350,000 views till this date from the start date. There are 238 videos. So nearly, if you remove the weekdays and public holidays, I hope every day I have one video for you. So the uniqueness of about this channel is the complete analytics. It is not about a Power BI or MSBI. You have a complete knowledge on Microsoft data analytics platform where you can learn SQL, MSBI and Power BI. That is the on demanding, right? That is, I think we are unique in other channels. And we are unique in terms, we have a Telegram group to support us. People, when they start learning, they will stuck somewhere. They don't know whom to ask, where to ask. Even the comments won't work. So we have a group that has 430 plus members where they actively chat for some clarifications. So if you want, you can join the group. The link is available in the YouTube channel. And we also cover in total in three languages, English, Tamil and Telugu. These two are Indian regional languages where people wants to learn in the region language. This is not complete yet, but we will try to complete it. So this is where we are unique from other channels. And these are our highlights. Let's hear some success stories of this analytics with Nax. Six subscribers got job. I came to here. There might be some other people have got job after viewing or learning from my channel. I'm not saying they got job only learning from my channel, but this analytics with channel helped them a lot. You can see the message from the subscribers. They said thank you for the content that you are creating. Without your video, I would have not cleared the interview, right? So this is the feedback we got. And thank you so much. Your videos really helped in cracking the interview for Power BI. So this is another person and he's recommending to his close friends and colleagues who want to learn Power BI. There is another guy who messaged me in Telegram good afternoon, sir. I got a job offer today. Once again, thank you so much, sir. He's my guru. So guru is the Indian version of a teacher. Right, so he wished me like that. So I have only these snapshots. There are three other people who messaged me. I lost their contacts. And one more success of this channel is it is globally recognized. Being an Indian, creating a content and competing with the global market is not an easy task, but it. My channel is recognized in the Power BI map along with the pioneers in this Power BI YouTube channels. We know namely Gaianacube or Redacard and Avisync, Kerbal, right? These are the topmost YouTube Power BI channels, and I'm also listed one among them to compete with them, right? It is not a competition, basically. I'm not treating it as competition. They have their own style and my vision is different, right? So these are the success I feel. It is personally, it's like not only this channel is just for viewing or entertaining. I mean, what I'm trying to say is the YouTube, most of the people spending for entertainment. But in my case, the Analytics with Nags is being an education channel. People are spending their time and they are getting a job for their career growth. I know what is the value of a job and a career growth, so I hope I feel very satisfied by doing this job. Then some of the feedbacks that really matters is like the way you look at the videos. It's not, or we don't know whether you liked it or not. So please press the thumbs up button if you like it, or if you dislike it, press the dislike button. That is where we can able to understand our audience. So please commenting, and some of the good comments or positive comments is like good explanation, thank you for sharing valuable knowledge, really really clear to me, help a lot, super, and happy that your videos in Telugu also. So he's a regional, he's mother tongue is Telugu, so he liked the Telugu version of it. And Nags, thanks for the excellent video. Please keep posting elegant visuals. So this is about a new series that we have started, like Visuals with Nags. So they liked it, and also they asked for some performance tuning as well. Thanks for creating this channel, very helpful. So just these feedbacks is just not simple words. It really matters to me personally, because only getting a positive feedback, it will keep our motivating us, the content creators, to proceed further. And this is clear. These are some of the positive feedbacks, and we do receive some negative feedbacks, like over here. This contains a mix of positive and negative. I learned the good things, but I have waited and disappointed. I couldn't see the migration from Tableau project to Power BI project. So the it is like as a content creator, it really disappoints me. But when you see what they are expecting in their mood, what they have expected, and they come and see in the videos, we are pretty much not sure. So it's okay for me to get a negative feedback. There is abusive words like nonsense, it's pulp fictions, you step by step how it is achieved, you don't copy some Power BI and explain its bits. So before knowing and posting it, like just people are saying some I copied from some Power BI pack. So for everyone's note, I never copied anything. All my data is I compute it, I have created it. So he don't know the basics, I mean background behind me, and just he because these people are disappointed after seeing the video. They imagine something and they come and check it out, and while seeing it, I feel like I need to be abusive, I need to respond back. But it is not our when we focus on that, we will divert it. So this is absolutely fine. So what I'm trying to say is it is negative or positive, you keep commenting. That is where we will know where we are lagging, what we are doing is correct or not, right? So the next thing is roadmap. What you can expect from Analytics with Nags is like we are going to focus on Azure technologies. That is the future. Those who are learning now, then you need to think about Azure as well. Those who are already fine with the base technologies, Power BI, MS BI, then you don't know what to do, then go for Azure. So we are going to step into it. Then Power BI page generator reports, we will add more real-time projects. Then we will try to complete some of the basics regional language, meaning like in Tamil and Telugu, we will try to complete the complete Power BI module. So that people will, once they step into it, they can learn the technology completely. So this is our main focus for this year, that after the first year and in the second year, We will try to complete all this in our videos. The final thing I want to tell about is, like, we will get a lot of requests about trainings or job support. So no trainings, no job support we are doing, because we are not into it. We are not focusing on that as well. But we thought of doing like consulting and business inquiries. If you wish, just email to us. We will discuss it about this. So this is the final note I want to make. And last but not least, thanks once again for all your support. Without your support, we will not achieve this. Do remember that data is your asset.